Okay, that was the last Zoom of the video, I promise. I've been laying in this bed for like way too long, like half an hour, trying to make this video, and I look like, why does my face look so wide? Why do I look like a cartoon character? Bandit or something, like Fanboy and Chum Chum, but I don't know if anyone gets that reference. And I was like looking at my hairline, I was just looking at the little view in the camera while not recording, and now tears are coming out of my eyes for some reason. Okay, so it's just, it's tough, you know? Oh god, I almost did another Zoom. I don't know why I keep doing that. So this is just one that's like, it's a video that, it's another one of those, you know, scientific research videos, you know, discoveries, experiments, tests, things like that. Sorry, I can't help it. Oh my god. It's like my OCD wanting to check if it's completely zoomed out, but I know it is. Okay, so, and I'm trying to keep myself in the frame here. Okay, my arm's getting tired of holding this up because I'm laying down, because I'm just so down to earth and just relaxed and just like, I love hitting myself in the forehead, and yeah, I'm just a people pleaser, people person. Okay, so this video, anyways, is pretty scientific video. I gotta stop touching my face. Pretty scientific video about, you know, discoveries and things like that. So, but I made another video like this, but oh shoot, I'm getting risque. But this is sort of more like a personal, scientific, experiment, I guess. And so now that I'm 3 minutes into the video and haven't explained anything about what I wanted to do, let me get into it. So, it's something, maybe like, what's that word? Not coincidence, like black cat going under a ladder. I don't know why I can't think of the word, but, that kind of thing. Black cats and ladders. Stereotype? No. You know what I'm talking about. But, it's something called the 1040 curse. And what this is something that I follow, maybe not recently, but, because I'm a piece of shit and lazy and, like, sleep 14 hours a day. I'm fine. But basically it's a curse where if, and it might apply to other people as well, it might be a universal law, but I'm not sure, just because I haven't run those studies, but the 1040 curse is basically, if you don't get out of bed before 1040 a.m. on a given day, then that day, you know, is a failure, or it's cursed, or it's hexed, or, you know, whatever negative word that you want to use. And It's just something. I think it's a personal curse because I feel like everyone, you know, wakes up at different times and, or, you know, different kind of people wake up at different times and stuff like that. And, you know, people have different lifestyles because, like, human rights and stuff. But for me, I always seem to wake up, like, right before 10:40. And so, like, if I don't have, like, work or school or, like, some other, you know, system appointment. But, I look like I'm, like, I have, like, a turtleneck or, no, not that. Like, I'm, like, a old, orchestra composer or something, and I have big flaps. I don't know if that's what I'm trying to say, but I look like something, like someone with some 18th century guy or one of those centuries with like big flaps on the neck. Yeah, I like that go up. I said before that I was going to try and make these videos, or I said to myself that I was going to try and make them, like, under 3 minutes all the time, because I feel like it's just better for people to watch, but I don't know. Also, I don't want to, like, be meta when there's no point in being meta, because no one, okay, I don't, all right, I'm repeating stuff, but I think I did my whole point. That's the 10:40 curse, and, you know, maybe other people, it applies to everyone, or maybe they have their own time, you know, their own time curse, where if they don't get up before that, then their day is, they don't have as good of a day. My teeth are so shiny and yellow. And then also, I don't think there's an also. I don't think there's anything else. I think it's just 10:40 curse, and yeah, it's just usually, yeah. It's good, it's good. Break it down. It's good, then it's good. Break it down into this out of my hands.